We are here with the almost famous video review magazine with Spinner.
How you doing?
Sergio from Caveman's Fire.
Caveman's Fire?
All right, Spinner. We're here in Breathe in the background, the hit single off of Caveman's Fire, which you could hear on iTunes, purchase, or you could purchase at the upcoming show. When is the show?
August 28th at 9 p.m.
August 28th at 9 p.m. at Shank Hall in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Event information can be found by searching Caveman's Fire and on MySpace and Facebook. Spinner, tell me about the exciting events that Caveman's Fire, you just did a show here, I heard.
Yes, we did.
You did a benefit show.
Yeah, it was a pretty good benefit. A lot of people showed up. It was for a good cause.
That's awesome. And Benny's is constantly supporting Caveman's Fire.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You know why?
I know.
Because you're one of the best rock and roll bands ever.
That's right. That's right.
So, Sergio, you are, what position are you in the band?
I'm a lead guitar player.
How many years have you been playing guitar?
Since I was 17.
17 years old?
And 48 now.
And you've been with Caveman's Fire for how long?
3 months.
3 months? And from what I hear, you're tearing it up, and the ladies love you too.
He burns it up. He burns it up.
Spinner, can you tell us a little bit about the set? What songs are we going to hear? What hits off of the LP?
Well, as you can hear right now, we got a song called Breathe here.
Can find on YouTube.
That's right. A lot of the songs are written for my best friend. His name is Caveman, which we named the band after. It's an uprising type of music that makes you rise to the top, makes you feel good, and makes you feel that you can achieve anything.
Now, you know the reviews that we see in the newspapers.
Yes.
You are compared a lot to Jimi Hendrix with the little James Brown. How do you feel about that comparison, Spinner?
You know what? I couldn't even compare it to those guys.
Oh, I think so.
But I can tell you this. I take a lot from Jimmy and James in some of the songs and music that I do.
Well, you are definitely the hottest vocalist in Kenosha, Wisconsin.
Thank you.
Now,
thank
Sergio,
you.
Are you excited to be playing these live shows and getting all this attention from the media?
Certainly am, because I believe that we've got a good product to put out there, and we've got some good music, and we want everyone to hear it.
So please be sure to find Caveman's Fire on MySpace, Facebook, and you can meet the other guys, Rory, Thundersticks, and who's our bass player?
Steve Slater.
We call him the Hammer.
The Hammer.
Call him the Hammer.
So come out to Shank Hall in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, on August
28th at 9 p.m.
August 28th at 9 p.m.
Caveman's Fire!